One of our most popular programs is Toodaloo Twos, which is for ages 2.5 to 3.5. They come in before the library is even open, so they can be as loud as they want and have as much fun giggling, laughing, jumping as they want. We read stories, we sing songs, do all sorts of literacy activities, and do some sort of craft and sensory activity too that helps them expand on what they're learning.
We till soil. I teach them about fertilizer and certain elements that go into the soil that help plants grow. We're gonna grow vegetables, and all the teens are going to reap the benefits of that vegetable garden.
I'm always pleased with who appears. There's people coming here that I'm delighted are working at our library, who wanna help us, who are concerned about their community, about this library, and offer their time and talent to us.
A library is so important to the community for any variety of reasons. It provides a way for community members to meet and talk about things and learn new skills.
It's a place where they can come and feel good, connect.
I mean, I have kids who come in at, 3 years old and have never been with other kids before, and they are so painfully shy, and I see them come completely out of their shells in a way that they wouldn't get to before school.
Our staff positions are funded out of tax money, but all of our programs and events are funded either by private donors or by grants. And we do our best to raise grant money, and we're very fortunate for the grant money that we do get. But the bulk of our programming and programming supplies are funded entirely by private donations. So we are very fortunate to have great donors, and we appreciate everybody who not only uses the library, but who takes the extra step of supporting the library financially.
Our library services are here for everyone to use, and if they don't get used, then we don't have the ability to have them available for anyone as much. So, we really value that a large portion of our community uses their cards and has cards, and we want to encourage everyone to have one, because that can only make our collection grow and get better for everyone.
If you use the Pauling Library or just support what we do, please consider making a donation. Thank you.